So, welcome back. This is Crusader Kings 2. We're doing our little Spain playthrough, and we're currently at war with this little Islamic nation down here. And, of course, when I say Spain, I mean the county of Aragon. I guess it's not county, it's a kingdom now. But, you know, because we are working through Spain, trying to, like, take all of Spain, we're calling it our Spain playthrough. Anyway, back into the war. If you have been watching the episodes, I don't really have to catch you guys up to what's been going on. But if not, just I am slowly winning a war, a pretty intense war, a heavy war between me and this Islamic nation down here. Da-da. Victory. And from here on out, it does look pretty good for me. I'm not really worried about losing anymore, as I was when it first started. Got this army up here to deal with, which shall be dealt with. Da, 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 da. I love the music in this game. Oops, speed up time a little bit. That's why nothing's happening. And I'll chase these guys down after I kick their asses. Where's he going? He's going over here. Ta-da. Still kind of suffering a little bit of attrition losses. I've really got to... Oh, it's because of smallpox. I've really got to pay more attention to that, though. He'll arrive in Ladia on the 17th of June. So we're going to try and intercept him. He's probably going to pull off right away. No, he's going to keep on marching for it. Which means I'm going to intercept him and probably crush him. Ooh, here's a army of 3,000. Probably intercept them. Yeah. Then I'll just unite my two armies here. Because they're both moving to this county. And I think I'll suffer attrition in that county as well, I'm not entirely sure. Looks like I'm winning. I was winning more of like a battle, like in the Battle of Morale than I was in that battle of actual troops up here. And I'll just chase that army down and finish it off. So I'm not losing anything to attrition down here now, which is great. Took another prisoner. He's an Emir? I'm not really sure what that is. Yeah, so you're gonna actually chase down the rest of those troops. That army, and the other one's gonna go back to sieging the capital. This is still kind of a problem, but I'm sure the Knights Templar, the Holy Orders can deal with it after I'm done chasing down the troops up here. Speed up time a little bit just to make stuff happen. Whoa. So my court chaplain died? Yeah, he died of a natural death, so I guess that's alright, but he wasn't really doing anything for me anyway. So you've got the job. Enjoy. Another victory. So I guess I don't really have to go after that county anymore. And I should be able to get some pretty good reinforcements out of my counties pretty soon, I imagine. We'll just try after this guy has been dealt with. So that he doesn't run around like destroying my armies of like 50 guys. What's this guy doing? Why is he over my country right now? Versus, there he is. He's attacking this guy. So I don't know why his army's all the way over here, that's really silly.
Ch
child needs a guardian. My uncle, my 6-year-old uncle. Somebody quick. Yeah, I'll educate him. I'll learn him good. I'll learn ya. What? Princess of Sicily has become regent? Regent of England? Well, that's good. Because her husband's incapable. So why can't I call her into my war? I just want to check something just quickly. Does that give me any sort of claim to England? No, I don't have a valid casus belli, so I don't really know why it gave me that notification. I guess it's good to know. So I'll just wait here until this army's probably marching up here to engage my holy order. Too many troops here. There we go, split them up so I don't suffer attrition. Check and move these guys a bit closer to this army up here. And I should be taking this county really soon, which will be great. Oops, it's paused. Victory! I do have a lot of troops, it's kind of silly. Yeah, I'm just gonna send these guys down here to hunt this army. He does have slightly higher numbers, but not by that much. I'm just gonna disband these guys because I'm paying them to do nothing. I'd like to know why this guy has his armies over here. It's just really silly. There's no reason for it. So I will not intercept that army if I send them up there, so I'm not going to send them up there. I really want to crush them. It's 3,000 troops sitting right there. Vassals might revolt. This guy. That could be a problem for me if he decides to revolt. Maybe I could give him a title or something. Keeper of the Swans. Cupbearer. Probably the cupbearer. See if that makes him any happier. Because he's a pretender to the crown. I can't really do anything to, like, you know, like, please him more than what I'm already doing. Probably get some more troops now. Yeah, not that many. Still, reinforcements are reinforcements. And I still don't need these guys. This is the area of the map I'm mostly concerned with at the moment, though. Just my little army of 16 guys got crushed, which is kind of unpleasant. So I've improved my martial skill while leading troops, that's good. another one of my like armies of 15 dudes got crushed. Got a little bit of a peasant revolt. That's fine, my looks like my holy order and mercenaries are dealing with it. Still suffering a bit of attrition, but it's worth it to crush that army. And once I take their capital, I should start really to like begin winning this war. Victory. Yeah, so those peasants were nothing for me to deal with. So it looks like I've got a claim to this county up here, which I've used. Well, I haven't used yet. I've decided to fabricate. And after this war is all over and my country's stable, I'll take that county away from the King of Castile just to show him who's boss and who actually is ruling Spain. And I'll just keep on working away on those nations up there. Leon has kind of been my ally for a while, so I'm a little reluctant to go to war with him over territorial disputes. But, you know, in the end, I do want to rule all of Spain. So it's going to have to be done. Why is nothing happening? Ooh, I've got a fight going on up here now, which I'm going to win by quite a bit. My careful maneuvers in battle have made me patient, which is great. And another victory, another prisoner. Which is even better for me. Ooh, where did I... Oh, that was this battle down here that I just won. And this battle up here will be over soon. Another prisoner, a mare. And it looks like it's just going to be a short matter of time now before I win this war. Up to 27% victory. Will he accept peace? No, he still wants to fight, but now it's really just bad for him. Kind of bad for me too, because I'm spending money on all of this, like I'm spending money to win this war. But you know, this guy's probably, he was going to be like my main rival for the next little bit. Another peasant revolt. So I'm not sure how long I've been recording this now. So I'm going to end this episode here and we'll move on to the next episode. I'll see you there.